Welcome to ASP.NET tutorial. In this class, we will learn how to create database into ASP.NET. For this, start the Visual Studio. Click on View menu, then Server Explorer. Here, you can see the Server Explorer window. In this Server Explorer window, right click on the data connection. Create new SQL Server database, enter the server name. Server name must be start with localhost. You can write the PC name also here, localhost for backward slash, then SQL Express. This is our SQL Server name, which is by default installed with Visual Studio. Then database name, student, my database name is student, then OK. OK, you can see here our database is successfully created. Expand this, move to tables, right click on table, add new table. Here you can mention the field name. First field is roll number, data type is integer. Second field is student name, data type varchar, and width is 20 characters. Next field is course, data type is varchar, and course width is also 20. After this, we create roll number as a primary key. For this purpose, right click on the roll number and click on set primary key. Click on the close button. Click on yes. Enter the table name. My table name is info and OK. You can see here the info table is created. Now right click on info table, show table data. Here you can see there is no record. So now I am entering a student record. Roll number is 1001, name is ABC, and course is MCA, and close it. Thus you can see how we can create database and then table into the Visual Studio. If you like this video, kindly share with your friends on Facebook, Twitter, and also subscribe to us. Thank you for watching my video.